I hope that people aren't expecting for me to be bringing out like a big pop song, because that's not what I wanted to do here. I wanted to bring out something timelessly classic that works with the project and the film. I'm not writing this for me. This isn't about me, about my life. This is a James Bond song. And it's the first time I've ever had to almost play a little bit of a character. So I just hope people listen to it and think, that's Bond. That sounds like a Bond theme. That's what I want.